So this is just an opinion. So if you have checked out the Choices Insider of February, you would see like perhaps like there is this, cast your vote option. So in every Choices Insider they do this. They've been doing this since last year if I remember. And perhaps I think like this is a really nice way to know like what readers are thinking and to interact with us, and according to the as per the votes they can just design their like schedule or what books to publish next and what books people are craving for, so they can know about all the stuff from these. So in February's Insider the question was like, what are you looking forward to? And there was some stuff like it was related to Open Heart Book 3, and our love interests' names were mentioned there: Ethan, Jackie, Bryce, and Raphael. And the fifth one was parting with friends, parting it up with friends. So as I said in that also, like I personally chose to parting up with, to party up with friends. The fourth option. But to be honest, what it can possibly say, like a lot of people are pushing for like, or they're wanting like another Eli. So Raphael wasn't an Eli in book one, but in book two he became an Eli. Now Aurora, so we get this scene with like we go to her, former school, some event, a charity event or something, and then we have different scenes with her. We were not in good, terms at first, but we come to terms with everything and we become close friends again. Something happened in the middle again, but again then everything, gets balanced and we are in good terms with, finally at the end of book two, we're really good friends with with Aurora. So I personally think also like it's Aurora because if you think about Aurora could be the potential love interest. But like the way they didn't mention anything, I don't think like, so it can mean possibly one thing that Aurora is going to be a love interest. And if that happens, like what happened with Raphael, like after 12 chapters, 11 chapters, he was made a love interest, but also the book went to hiatus, so a lot of things changed. Also we don't know like what was gonna happen if that book didn't go to hiatus, or I don't know. So we can probably see like in the first half of the book we probably not gonna see Aurora as our Eli, or if if it is Aurora or not, we don't know yet who is it gonna be. But probably we're gonna see like, it's really interesting. So that later in the book it can happen, but it is really weird to me like how they just post this for. I think they could have teased another love interest or anything, like with another love interest, another option, but they don't do that. So I'm just wondering about that. My head is I'm just wrapping my head around that. But that's, again, as I said, that's just my own opinion, but we'll see. Like I'm just guessing, like it is not indicative of anything. Like if it is an indication of like there is only gonna be these four love interests, then this is gonna be really harsh because a lot of people want like another love interest. So we'll see about that. Irrespective of that, the crew is awesome, the story is awesome, we'll enjoy it for sure. But just we're trying here to break it down. Of course Open Heart is awesome. Of course, all the characters, all the allies who are there so far are awesome. But of course, some people want, you want another ally to be there, to be precise, because, you want to give people more choice, right? And so I think let's see what happens. So the most probably it's gonna be Aurora, but is it gonna be or not? I'm not pretty sure as at this moment. I'm not confident because of this. Cast your vote stuff. But let me know, guys, what you guys think about this and your thoughts and opinions in the comment section. Thank you guys for listening in. And 19th February, the date, mark your calendars because this is the date when this book is going to be releasing, Open Heart Book 3. It's going to be an epic finale.